you up. This is DZ on the beat.
Yeah. Got my young nigga Baby Genius, bitch. You know what I mean? Struggle Star Entertainment. Yeah, we ain't went nowhere. Y'all niggas know what the hell with me every time I step on a motherfucking mic, nigga. I come and do my motherfucking thing.
Yeah, act
like you ain't catch it. Let's go.
I really don't give a fuck about who ain't rockin' with me. Hey, fuck these niggas, you know you can keep a flock of bitches. CEO in this motherfucker, that's my position. And they gon' know about this strive shit, God is my witness. We independent up in Utah, they pushin' the line. State to state, getting paper, I stay on my grind. If you ain't rockin' with me now, cool, that's fine. Make sure you stay off Youngie Dick when the nigga get signed. Never mind, it's some shit I just didn't have to say. Me and my young nigga, Baby G, we heavyweights. You featherweight ass rap, niggas get your weight up. Big shit popping over here, my niggas straight up. They hate us and I can tell by their face expressions. And these hoes will say anything cause they so messy. But we ain't stressing, understand that's how the game go. Plus we ain't worried about shit but a bankroll. A bankroll, bitch.
I never change, I'ma always keep it G. Living out my dream, yes this shit was meant to be. Believe that.
My life been fucked up and since a nigga turned 13, I got addicted to the street, starting my own game. I'm selling rocks, soft weed and everything. I got the jacket and shoot niggas for anything. At 14, my brother Tony told me slow it down. I wasn't studying that shit, I'm moving half a pound. My whole squad getting money, bitch, we M.O.B. A lot of niggas say they started that, but it was me. At 15, I moved too fast and I got fucked up. My mama called my phone and said she found my pickle jar. A lot of weed, a lot of cash with two loaded straps. She said this Georgia gotta go cause I ain't having that. I did 10 months and I got out, then I got life back up. And I ain't really lit 16 because I fucked it up. At 18 I lost my youngin' to the street shit. August 11, my birthday, I never forget.
Nigga.